New at noon, we now know the name of a pregnant woman shot and killed Friday night near North 9th and Dolphin Streets in North Philadelphia. Authorities have identified the woman as Ishan Rahman. Doctors at Temple University performed an emergency C-section but were unable to save her unborn baby boy. A male who was also shot remains hospitalized in critical condition.